Hey, and welcome to FlyGuy.net review, figure review of Star Wars figures, our very first, so excuse the noise and any mistakes we make. First up, we're going to give you a look at these guys, Mandalorian Warriors. These guys have only been coming out recently on eBay. A lot of them have been, let me give you a little closer look there if I... turn in the focus a little bit. You should be able to see this guy a little bit better. There we go. So the pack comes with four Mandalorian warriors, and the sad thing is every single one of them is exactly the same. Everyone has this marking on the shoulder. Let me just see that there. And every single one of them is exactly the same in the design and the layout. The helmet, everything apart from the backpack and the blasters. And this is what makes the difference in these figures. This guy here has removable gauntlets, so you can take these off and there you go, you've just got an average Mandalorian warrior. Pistols comes with these kind of squared and fairly boxy blaster rifles which go into the holsters on each figure. Removable jetpack on each figure. But the big difference on these is, if I just show you, let me go back to autofocus. The big difference you'll notice is slightly different blasters on some of the different figures. So if we go to this one here, for example, and this camera's just doing my head in, so there we go, and you'll see different blaster pistols here, exactly same Mandalorian. There's no difference to this figure whatsoever. So you get a pack of four. You get them on eBay. I bought these separately from Tung Hori, a very well-known eBay dealer right there. You can still get these. He's marked them down as Mandalorian A, B, C, and D. That's literally the four that you get from the battle pack. Again, no difference between any of them. The only main difference I can see is on one figure, the gauntlets, the one which I've got in my hand here just now, and I'm not doing a very, very good job of putting the gauntlet back on. It's okay, we have gauntlet number one. Mr. Different Blaster Rifle is number two. A third version, which has, let me just put that back on, you'll see is very, just again, generic. He's just a regular kind of same figure with these longer blasters. And the final one, which I don't have here, is one which comes with one of those really crap things for kids, which these figures are supposed to be for, which is the backpack which ejects a missile thing. So I don't have that figure anymore, it's up for sale. You'll find that on the FlyGuy.net eBay store if you want to buy it. Just not my thing. I have three Mandalorians, I don't really need a fourth, and with a Mandalorian and a speeder bike pack that's coming out soon enough, I'll probably pick that up. So that has been my first review. I hope it's been alright. You can hear me in the audio and it's clear and you can see everything, so we'll see you again.